Let me tell you about the boy who ate cardboard. He grew up to be the most famous dude around. Yeah, he was super famous, and everybody loved him.